Kenny's getting ready. First of all, Kenny, are you getting in today? Let's get that cleared up.
Yes, right, you know, I always come in. Yeah, I always come in at the very end. You know, the very end is when I go in.
Yeah.
You know, right, grand finale. It's all about the kids, and usually I sink. But that's a whole nother Oprah. Okay. I mean, you guys came last year. Instructor extraordinaire Dave Hilly and your partner in crime, who hates being on air.
Yeah, Jenny Friend. You won't see her.
She must
today.
Be around here somewhere.
She's somewhere,
right?
Man.
Well, 18 years, man. Congratulations.
Yeah,
what a legacy.
It's always fun. I mean, yeah. Kids look forward to it. Kids sign up for the class
and
for this project.
For this project.
Yeah.
Who knew? And yesterday was the first run.
Yep.
A little shaky.
A little shaky, 36%. Hoping we do better. This is your second boats for these guys now.
Yeah.
Hoping they save the best for last.
Okay. All right, Alvin and the Chipmunks, good morning.
Good morning.
I saw you guys doing some last minute repairs. You ready to go?
Yeah, yes, we're ready.
We're feeling good.
Okay,
yes.
How'd you do yesterday? Well, the silence is deafening.
Yes.
Okay, all right, these guys, the pajama crew. All right, you wear your pajamas. How you doing?
Good.
All right, I like the pajamas. Is the boat ready?
Yeah.
I see you have a little stabilizer in the middle there.
Should hopefully make it across.
Yeah, stabilizer,
now,
good idea.
These guys yesterday had a totally different boat. They were the fifth best boat ever in Lakewood High School history.
Wow, congratulations.
We're expecting a lot.
Okay, the Hawaiian guys, I got it. I have my Hawaiian shirt. How you guys doing?
Good.
How'd you do yesterday, fellas?
We were very close.
Very close.
Yes,
all right, so
close.
You just have a little dip, boop, boop, and you're good to go.
Yes.
You're confident?
Yes, sir.
I like it. I like it. I like the shirts too. Well done. Tribute to the Guardians. I like you guys.
Yes,
ketchup, mustard, and then a couple of hot dogs.
You already know,
awesome.
The team of dogs here.
Good. All right, it looks basic, but is basic good? Is that?
Basic's good, you know. Got about 33% buoyancy, you know. Mm-hmm. Looking to not be soggy dogs today, you know.
All right, no soggy dogs. You see that? And our construction crew, Building America, one corrugated boat at a time. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good, good, good. Okay, where'd you come up with the theme, first of all?
Well, it was supposed to be Men in Black, but you know, we wanted to
put it. Improvise.
Yeah, we wanted
to. From Men in Black to construction crew.
Yeah.
I like it. All right, they've got them in there, and then we're going to talk to Mike and Team Tavins. All right, you guys always do some crazy stuff this year. And I see it's a pirate theme.
That's what we went with this year. We kept it classic, went to the pirates.
Went to the pirates. Yep. And you have little cannons, and you have everything else. That is amazing. You guys do a great job every year.
Yep. Yeah, we really went all out this year with the pirate theme. Have a pirate boat for you and your pirate hat, and we have a shark hat and everything.
And a parrot.
Yep, and a parrot.
All right.
Big parrot.
Well, let's take a look at what we have here. All right, we're looking pretty good so far, Dave, right?
We got five floaters.
We got
five floaters.
Okay, maybe it was just a camera thing.
Well, you talked, and
we talked too early. We talked too early. But look,
we got one finisher. There we go.
Two finishers.
Two.
Oh, two down, two over. But if we get the construction crew, we're already looking better than yesterday.
60%.
Oh, we could do it. They could do it, ladies and gentlemen.
Right.
Look at these guys. Yes, indeed. Okay. I think we had a little redemption today.
That was good. Three out of five. Yeah.
Three out of five. Not bad. Not bad. Okay. And we had the people who tried really, really hard.
Yes. The wet ones, you mean.
Yeah. Trust me, boys. I've been there. I've been there and done that. Trust me. Lakewood High School Corrugated Boat Regatta. Our amazing young physics students. All right, we're already doing better than that. We're already doing better than yesterday.
We're better than yesterday.
I feel good about it. I feel happy. I think we're going to see some great things from our students, Davey.
Hey, let's try it again, right?
Let's see what happens next heat. All right, now you see the kids collaborating and calculating. Yes, indeed. Gotta love it. Lamont, stay on the kids. That's what it's all about. Okay, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. We're ready for round two. 18 years
let's
right here in Lakewood doing this. This is so cool, you guys.
Yeah.
Very nice. Good job, guys.